Thomas loves working his branch line with his two faithful coaches, Annie and Clarabelle. Annie is the oldest and was once part of the big express trains to the mainland. Clarabelle is younger, being one of the last of her class built for the Northwestern Railway. One evening, Thomas was shunting them away when he felt a sharp pain in his boiler. Thomas was sad that he'd broken down. And this is the story they told.